Okay. Now, this is the diagram that will present this point definition here. We have the vertical axis, which is our y, and the horizontal axis, which is our x. The vertical axis always representing y axis in mathematics, and the horizontal axis represents x axis. So that makes it. This point is find the origin. X point to y here, y1, and this place is y2. As you can see analytically, it shows that an object moves from point y1 here to y2. That is the definition. Is that clear? Y1
yes,
y2. And here to 0 to what? A point x1 to another point x2.
Okay.
Is that clear? Okay? So now, if I want to fix the point A now,
yes.
You define this way. You have to look at it in the place of point A. You have it. The ruler, you have the point A. This is your point. It is addressed to the horizontal and vertical axis on the ascending terminal. Are we following?
Yes, sir.
And that's why it's written like this. In mathematics, any point that comes up, what is X and Y axis. Now, this is point A. Now, point B. Look at it now. Are we there? Are we following?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Now, X1 and Y1 is a point that defines B. X2 and Y2 is a point that defines B. Are we following? Now, this is
yes,
sir. On the cathedral topic. But what this topic is really talking about is the difference between the two points. This is point one and point two. We want to define this as the difference between this point. If you are to relate two points in mathematics.
Somebody, Aisha, you are not concentrating. Aisha,
I'm you. Concentrating.
Someone is distracting you here. Please, we want to get to
the I don't see.
Okay.
Body that is distracting, or some of you, I wouldn't know how far you are from your sitting room. There is a video going on it's in the background. Move away from anywhere that can distract you.
Okay, sir.
Someone
I'm not seeing clearly.
Sitting room. Though this is our first day, tomorrow we will not want it to be like this. You get a place
in
your house where you know there won't be any distraction, okay? So that we can get something from this we are doing. The last sisters.
Amen.
Who is calling Aisha?
Yes. Yes,
okay. Now we just display two points on the Cartesian coordinate. Now we want to relate what this is talking about. Now, differentiation, acceleration, if you are going to metrics, it is called acceleration. In the trigonometry world, it's called tan theta. Are we following? If you are letting it on the calculator,
it's called this way, this
is that taking?
Further than the way it is
done. Differentiation is talking about point to point. Is that taking? Now look at it.
Yes.
No, sir. You're going too fast.
Where is the sign, teacher, sir?
The handwriting mark, subsequently mark, is the right body. That's what I just observed.
You have it like this. This is the cardinal coordinate.
Yes.
We have our Y axis and the F axis. This is the origin.
Yes.
We have on the Y axis, we have Y1. Then we have Y2.
Okay.
The X axis, we have X1, then X2. Now, we want to take this point now to define this point A and B. Point A defines X1 and Y1. So now you press it like this. Here that defines the point is that point A. Are we following? Then now,
yes, sir.
Yes.
Which is second point on X and the second point on Y. You place that one. Then, have it this way. This is our second point B. Now, what we display on the particular coordinate here is just a point. Are we following? We just display or illustrate the point of the coordinate.
Yes, sir.
We want to relate the difference between the two points, which is differentiation. We want to relate the difference between the two. If you want to relate the difference between the two points, you have to join the point, the two points. Now, if you want to join A to B now, you have a straight line. Continue to construct a straight line, then this one is a different straight line by what is called point. Now, Y1 here is the same thing as one bar here. Y2 here defines here to what? Y2. What is the point? I'm just talking about this point. X1 here, also here is 1. And here also what is X?
They said they don't want to.
This is angle 90. Are we following? I said differentiation.
Yes. Sir.
Forward slope.
Question?
Question?
No.
Question.
Now, look at it here. We want to display what we call acceleration of it. Now, if you look at this line, drawn from this point here, going from point A to point B, and what we call slope. This particular aspect of slope is physical law. Don't use application, at this application I'm giving you all restricted to only mathematics. It's just an application in all sciences. Is that taking? So now I want to display what is called display or define this slope or acceleration. Now, the angle is connected from this slope down to this horizontal axis. Let us see. Are we following?
Yes.
Are we following? Now look at it.
Yes, sir.
We have the
one.
Then one. Is that okay? And it's called what? Tangita Rune. According to this analysis, David. I want you to be attentive now. According to this analysis, you should remember the application to the question. What is the definition of tan theta? Tan theta is what? All over
adjacent.
Tan theta is opposite. All over what? Adjacent. Now, if you look at it now, the opposite of this angle is what? This straight line. The beginning of the straight line here is what? Y1, Y2. Is that taking? Now, the adjacent is what? Horizontal line.
Yes, sir.
The beginning of the adjacent the X1, what? X2. Now, we want to get the particular line, not the beginning and the end. If you are doing any analysis on Cartesian coordinate, given two points, you have to find the difference between the two points. Are you getting it? So now, our Y, here now,
yes, sir.
Y1, all about what? Y1 and what?
Y2.
Which defines Y here? D1 And the S means change in X.
Manas.
Are you getting it? Who following? It is a difference.
Yes.
The beginning of Y and the end of what? The end of Y. And the end of Y was the beginning of X and that of what? The end of the point X. Now, look at how we are going to divide it analytically. The final point of Y is what? Y minus. The beginning of Y is what? Then the final point of X what? X2.
Mm-hmm. And that's X1.
Yeah, okay. So this defines what? Differentiation of Cartesian coordinates. This is the first
coordinate.
Aspect of differentiation. Are we following?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Now, this is what we do. Now, we give an example related
to one more time.
I'm going to give an electrical example in what is called in related to this what is called coordinate system. Are we going?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
So now,
yes, sir.
Please. Yes. So big, so no one.
Mas, Poramas. Mas, Poramas. It's not. So,
Can you see the board clearly? Can you see the board? What is on the board, please?
Find the gradients
or slope of the provided the points below.
Below.
Yeah.
Okay, the points are A, P, you open the bracket 2.7 close, and P, you open the bracket 3.15 close. Are you seeing that?
So,
are we following?
And fully defined.
Then, look at the solution. We have A, P, point, first point,
it was there.
Going to be related to what? Y1. Are we following? This is the fourth point. That's why we are relating it to what? S1 and Y1. Now, Q, which is known to be what? Second point is going to be represented by what? Y, S, U, R.